So I'll start with the bounty page. Nothing. Can't even abandon bounties. Can you change gear and stuff like that as well? No. I can't even change gear using the app.